Charlie, 25.4. I think that may be the best score I've seen in over the winning division B.
Leslie Law, first class, preliminary.
Because we don't know whether he's in the show jumping. Curtis Barber and Calabar's quickly turned down to the final water. And Christina Barber. Now, Anthony Trueline Oxford. Starter is 302, Charlotte Collier from Geraldstown, West Virginia. She's riding the 9-year-old Oldenburger for Dalius, 35. Dalius, 35, had a dressage marshal, 32. Leslie Law, first class, nicely through the new water. Christina Barber going to the second water. Undercover Hammock and Log Pile. Christina Barber up to the last now, cleared the mulch box and now jumps the horseshoe and finishes. Leslie Law reappears from view at the bottom of the tree line, having jumped the two dunes fences. Collier and Fidelis jump the little red wagon, go to the combination at six as Leslie Law easily through the bank fences at 14. Down to the last water as the new starter 303, Rebecca Hoos. And she's riding her own 14-year-old Donna Storm. Donna Storm has a dressage score 35.4.
Clear two.
And Donna Storm over the first two. Leslie Law has just two to go. Charlotte Collier and Fidelius 35 has jumped the tree line Oxo. Leslie Law finished.